Meet Debbie, Denise, Diana, and Daisy. They are identical. In fact, they are clones, and are the exact same as the most famous sheep in the world, Dolly. The four are also celebrating turning the grand old age of 9, the equivalent of being in their late 70s in human years. And along with 9 other cloned sheep, they have proved cloned animals can live normal lives.
I cannot see any difference at all between these and any other sheep in any field, and in fact we actually struggle to tell them apart.
Unlike their predecessor, they spent most of their lives outside. For security reasons, Dolly had to spend much of her life indoors. She was born in 1996 and was the very first mammal to be cloned. But she died at just 6 years old after developing osteoarthritis and a lung infection. It raised concerns cloned animals may age more quickly. The clones are made by taking a sheep's egg and replacing it with the DNA of a dead sheep. They then zapped it with electricity to make it grow. When Dolly was born 20 years ago, many people feared the technology would be used to clone humans.
Public attitude towards cloning was one of misunderstanding and not really sure of where it might go. I think we know now that it's interesting, it's been used to some extent elsewhere in the world, but people can rest assured that we aren't going to be cloning humans.
Instead, scientists hope to use it to produce human stem cells that can replace damaged tissue.
That there's hope that we can actually achieve the goal of reprogramming cells in an efficient way, which will lead to the safe application of this technology for biomedical purposes.
Farm animals can only be cloned for research purposes in the UK, although cloning of livestock does happen in the US. For these 4 clones, though, it's hoped they'll live for at least another 4 years.
Engine ignition. Liftoff.
If you don't represent women in politics,